Amplatzer membranous VSD occluder placement typically occurs in a special room called a catheterization laboratory, where many minimally invasive, non-surgical procedures are performed. The VSD occluder is delivered through a catheter, a small plastic tube used to access the heart and place the occluder. The physician deploys the occluder discs on either side of the defect, closing off the hole.